Wow, Liam, I'd never thought of that. That's really smart. I'd never considered the notion that multiphasic matter could exist subcutaneously within and without the purview of our own light cones.
Yeah, I mean, if you want the advanced notes.
Hey! Liam, nowadays space travel and space exploration is a little bit different. It's very much an international collaborative effort, as this next video shows.